other news, one person was injured in a shooting in Luzerne County. It happened around 8 p.m. Thursday at the Dollar General at the corner of Ross and South Main Streets in Wilkes-Barre. Police say the victim met with two men in a vehicle and a dispute began. The suspect pulled a weapon on the victim, who then fled. However, the victim was shot in the upper torso and transported to the hospital. No arrests have been made.